John, give you, because as an expert association, you work with companies all the time. Give me a few good stories of companies that are doing well in Brazil.
We've had quite a reasonable run of success with Irish companies breaking into the Brazilian market. Instant Upright, who do towers, electronic, or should I say, big cranes type structures, have been doing very well down there. CombiLift from Monaghan, who do these, should I say, special forklift type structures, which they design and build here. They've been doing very well down in the market there. There's also been some web companies, I'm trying to recall, Web Reservations International, who offer a global, shall we say, service if you're in the independent and new travel markets. Again, showing that, you know, services, small services companies can get in there. There's a company up in Donegal called Mantis Cranes also have been doing very well in that market. So it's providing a, shall we say, unusual opportunities for Irish companies that you wouldn't necessarily think would be able to break into a market, which is quite distant from us here. But it does go to prove the point that if you can build something, a goods, a product or a service that has got unique selling points, then in markets that are growing rapidly, you will find a niche and you will do well.
Spot on.